Oh, looks like I'm playing more of this card game. Yeah, so I'm going to do that. Play more of this card. Okay, so I'm going to try the Nature Starter since there's a questy thing here. I have no idea what to expect from this deck. Or the following two. So I'm going to go ahead and try them, see what they're about. And then I'm going to work on getting all the cards that they just give you for beating a match with each deck. So. Those are kind of high costing. That's better? No, it's not. I'm probably screwed, actually. Bad vibes. Pretty damaged. Oh, there we go. Target units. 8 damage target. 3 damage strongest 2 enemy units. Plus 6 plus 5 and override. Okay, those are interesting. Let's prevent some damage to me. Probably attack with the crab. What? No! I wanted to block with it, not heal with it. Oh, fuck. I just wasted half that card. Fucking hell. Can't lose those units. I have to take the big ass hit here. Okay. It can't heal itself. Target unit, and it cannot target itself. Wow, that's kind of bullshit. Okay! My experience with that deck is it blows. And then again, I got a really shitty hand with a really shitty mulligan. Dog, can you quit scratching yourself? No scratch. Give me that look. No better. Okay, win three games. Ugh. Can I at least make a deck with the nature cards now? Yes, I can. Okay. See, I haven't played the Arcane or Chaos decks yet. Oh, I can add cards. Okay, so maybe it was just a bug, or maybe there was something I needed to do first, or something. There was a point to where I could, earlier, just last time, like after I streamed and got off and was making my first deck, I could only add cards from decks I had already played. Maybe it's something else. Maybe you can have a maximum of two types. So, there we have attack, there we have magic. What? Okay, so that's what it is. You can only have two types. That kind of blows. I guess there needs to be some sort of balance. Okay, well. I guess we'll try to win with this nature starter here. Hasn't been promising so far, but we'll see. The tech starter is really good. I beat some rando online with the tech starter, like, really easily. And it's the AI. Alright. That's no brainer. That's worse. Is this just made to be bad, or this cannot attack? I don't have a creature until 9 energy. Or 5 energy. I really don't want to say this deck, the nature starter sucks, but this is twice now where I've had 4 hands and all of them are pretty bad. Take it. What does evade do? Oh, not really? That's my best option. 5, 3. See. Thank you. fuck? I still don't know what determines who attacks first. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this nature deck. It seems off. Doesn't have anything that's like... It doesn't have anything decent that's early, like you play early, it seems. Spells. At least they're low costing crap. Yeah, all the spells are low costing and most of the creatures are high cost. That's the downfall of this deck. You need creatures and spells to be spread out. Look at that. They already have a 6/6 and a 3/3. And one energy to spare next to the word druid. And I can block that. That's what I can do. That's trash. That is fucking trash. Oh god, this deck blows. No scratch, dog. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I hate this guy. It's fucked up. Wait. The card was granted. Didn't I lose? Why was a card granted? I want to know. Yeah, I certainly didn't win. That is the first time with a starter deck that I have lost 3 times in a row. That's how you know it's bad. Oh boy, 2 damage. Fantastic. That ends my attack. Ignore the first enemy effect. Okay, good. It updates. Four. I just don't see an opening. Okay, bring it on, motherfucker. Oh, full block. even when I win, that was close. I was actually way closer than I was. I still don't know why I was granted that first card. See if I can't get two more of those. So that's one out of four wins, or one out of four that were wins. Oh my, it's actually a decent hand. Even try to block. Wow. Okay, four points. Ooh. Is that the best I could? Great job, AI. You don't know what kind of shit you're in right now. Can't attack, huh? Alright. Block with them on all of these again. Alright. Trying to chip away at me. I'll chip away at his creatures. Use it first. Defended with that 12-10 instead of attack. Destroy target creature with flying. That's a nice one. Maybe I'll make an anti-air deck. Or an air anti-air deck. Bad you can't mix more than two types of cards. Once and block once. Oh wow, that's true. Ah, that's really good points for that. Are you kidding me? Bogus. I should have attacked. Sure, you already attacked, even though nature decks pretty trash. I think it's confirmed by now. It just doesn't handle anything well. The tech deck, the tech starter deck, just absolutely destroys and is really difficult to take on. The divine one, that one's all right. But this nature one, it just can't withstand anything really. Trade-off is that it starts slow. That's also, has more powerful creatures, but it starts slow. Slightly too slow, in my opinion. It actually throws off the win-loss ratio of the deck. Ooh. Stone skin. Good. Alright. Wasn't there a card that makes other cards unblockable? That'd be a good one to link up with that. Try out the Chaos Starter. Hopefully it's better. Gunner take damage. Why did the gunner take damage? I don't understand. Choose. Had six creatures out. He had to block or die. And he chose not to block with a one f***ing thing at all. Ugh. Stupid, stupid AI. Why didn't that take damage? Oh. It counts. It counts the AI as me. It's kind of weird. What is initiative? I don't know if this can be used if this is the one. This deck's okay. Maybe a little bit worse than the Divine deck, but definitely better than the Nature deck. Alright, let's try the Arcane starter. Yeah, sure. It's all right. Thank you. attacking too. Too bad I can't like
there we go.
actually a really good setup. Arcane might actually be better than the Mind Bolt. Card? Yeah, that's not bad at all. Alright, let's try the Arcane Starter. Since I've only played that once. Still no human players. So screwed. Thank you. Like I win. Some Nova Blitz. I'll definitely be playing this more in the future. I genuinely like this. This has also made me interested in trying out Hearthstone, so I may be playing some of that too. Anyway, until next time.